So this is a 1972 240Z with the RB25 motor that's built, GT3076R turbo, pushing around 450 to the wheels. This car has the complete wide body kit from Z-Trix in Arizona, 18 by 12 wheels. They're Nismo wheels, they're completely rebarreled, custom three-piece. Interior's been done, motor's been built, pretty much all done.